Hello, and welcome to another session of TCD video series. The series is dedicated to all year teachers with the hope that it will assist them in doing their professional development. Today, we are going to talk about student-student interaction. What is student-student interaction? In simplified term, student-student interaction is a condition in which students interact with each other in English using expressions or vocabulary taught. Here are some advantages of activities that promote student-student interaction. 1. It will nurture student-centered learning. They will feel that they have the responsibility to develop themselves in terms of language competence. 2. It will provide an environment in which students will be less anxious to express themselves using English, since they feel that they are safe, especially from humiliating situations. 3. It will help teacher to act as facilitator, not as the single main source of knowledge. Teacher can monitor students' progress, plus provide assistance. It will also reduce teacher talking time. An activity that promotes student-student interaction should have these aspects. 1. Each student needs to have a specific task to be done in the group. 2. The activity needs to have a step-by-step procedure that can be easily understood and done. 3. The activity should create positive interdependence between participants. It means that the participants must rely on one another in order to complete the task. 4. While at first, teachers need to provide the necessary expressions to ensure students can complete the task, it is expected that later on, students will be able to come up with more expressions to use. You are about to watch a clip of activity that promotes student-student interaction. As you watch the clip, please pay attention to 1. The instruction, 2. How the activities are executed.
You understand the questions now? You stand up. Ask the questions to your friend. Yeah, start from your noses. First, you ask the question, your partner answers. And then your partner will ask the question she has or he has. And then you answer. After that, you exchange the card.
Exchange.
Switch the card. Find another partner. Ask the new question to a new partner. Do you or do you not understand? Yes.
I understand.
You understand. I do. You do. Okay. Do you want to have an example?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yes. Okay. Karina, come here. Okay. Let's say you find a partner. Okay. I ask. Have you ever fought with someone? Have you ever fought with someone?
No.
Yeah.
No, I haven't.
I want to try it to you. Okay. Yes.
Have you ever seen a ghost?
No, I haven't, and I don't want to see it ever. Okay? And then, hey, this is... we exchange and find another partner. Okay?
Okay.
It's your turn. Please do the task on the following slides. Thank you for watching this video. We hope it will be useful for you.